As you guys can see, the X-Flight station is absolutely dead. I've never seen it this dead in the morning. It's amazing how dead it is. Let's see how many rides I can get.